Did you know that for Lord of the War, producer bought 3000 real guns to film with because it was cheaper to buy and resell real guns than to buy prop. He also rented 50 tanks for a short period because the dealer needed them back to sell to Libya.